What's wrong, Jamie? There's something I need to say.
What's that?
I think Beck is right. I think we should try and join the turtle gang.
What? What are you talking about, Jamie? Why would you want to join the turtle gang? Why? Why? Why?
Well. As you see here, I think Batkid's right. Maybe one day there could be a zombie apocalypse out there, waiting for us. And our army might not be strong enough. So maybe if we try and do things for the Toro gang, maybe they'll help us fight the zombies. Because I bet the zombies wouldn't want to work for us. I think they'd rather eat our brains and we'll become the zombies. Ooh, wouldn't want to be that. Me neither. I would rather be happy, not eaten.
You got that right, Dolphin.
Yeah, so I wouldn't want to be eaten alive by a zombie. And you're saying that we should probably join the turtle gang to keep ourselves safe? Yes, we should. We should join the turtle gang because we need to be nice and secure and not die, so then we could be happy. Who's with me? Alright then, me. Ah, wonderful. We're all ready to go to the Turtle Gang base. Now remember, when we go to Turtle Gang base, don't do anything silly or any slippy moves. We don't want the Puffle Guards to stab us. You're right. The Puffle Guards might not even know that we had a grand meeting yesterday. So yeah, we gotta be nice and casual to guards and Happy Land base. So let's go. Let's go over then. Yeah. Ha ha ha. Yeah. Whee. Okay. Oh my god. Weirdos near the base.
Why aren't they attacking?
Maybe they're trying to tell us something.
Yes, why are you here, weirdos? Why aren't you slapping us?
Well, for an explanation or two, we came to go visit Batkid and say that we have decided that we will now want to join the Turtle Gang.
What? You want to join the Turtle Gang? For the first time?
Really? Why?
Yeah, why do you want to do that, weirdos? You always want to be on yourselves and not want to be with us. You're mostly territorial and do your own things.
Well, we had second thoughts and thought maybe one day there might be a zombie apocalypse. Then maybe the zombies might kill us and eat our brains.
Well, I guess you make a point. You probably would die when the next zombie apocalypse comes along. I bet that will come one day. I just bet. Nothing's ever safe in Hyperland. Yeah, nothing's safe.
So that's why we came to go visit Batkid. Well, he's just in his room, probably doing things. Yeah, probably doing paperwork or something. I don't know. He just does his own things to himself. With his royal member friends. So, can we come in or not? Well, you're not like you're attacking anything, so okay. Come along if you need. Batkid's just at the bed, so you can go in now. Alright guys, let's go in. Yeah.
Stop making noise.
Have you finally made your mind up from yesterday? Very good. I'm proud that you finally made your mind up. Yeah, we were worried you weren't going to actually accept our offer. Yep, and now here. Yep, we are here now, all of us here together. And I really did thought maybe one day there'll be a zombie apocalypse. You know, us weirdos may look like we're like a biggish army, but we aren't that strong against zombies. You never know, the zombies could be strong.
Strong.
Yep. And you finally joined. So now, when you see zombies that come into your base, we'll send some fruit ninjas or anyone like that to help you out. But don't we also need a bit of training to know who we are and know what we're doing and not making any mistakes? We could still be having our same behaviors. Yeah, we might maybe do something wrong or do something that we normally do in the weirdo base. Yep, doing naughty things. Yeah. And we don't want to make any mistakes in Happy Land. Or else maybe one of us might get in jail. Yeah. Well, I could train you if you like. I guess I could take you to some training areas. Follow me, as today I will be training new people today. Now here we have number one, your typical soldiers you may meet around Happy Land. You'll be training to greet them, respect them, and treat them like your best hero friends. Don't hurt them or anything, don't make any insults, and try to be nice to them. They're just your great heroes around Happy Land. Go on, go meet them. They're very I'm sure they'll be friendly, I'm sure. Yeah, just don't hurt any. Now the Toral Gang camp member, he's just like your generic soft toy, but more tame and more ready to fight something. He's more just a, like, to get rid of some, like, annoying soft toys that may get in your way. He's not a strong soft toy, but he's alright.
Oh, hi. How are you?
Hello, I'm a blue bear. What are you doing today?
I'm just walking around. Well, nice seeing you then.
And there's the Puffle. This is Ray.
Hey, I'm blind.
Now, a Puffle is the second type of strong class. They're stronger than Toral Gang camp members, except they're more small, but they're still more stronger than one. But they're as friendly as the Toral Gang camp members.
Oh, hello. What is that? Who are you, red thing?
I'm a duck. I see you are a Puffle.
Yes.
Well, nice meeting you. Remember to be good.
Oh, thanks.
And Fruit Ninjas. Yes, Fruit Ninjas. Our elite soldiers. Strongest soldiers of the year. Best. They've been with us for centuries. Around with Mr. C's army. They did very well in war. They do very good things. And they've taken out quite a lot of villains through the centuries.
Yes, very lots. Yeah, they've been with us for ages. I think we use them a lot, but that's just because we want to make all the villains teach their lessons and not mess with us. Because we're strong.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
Hi there. Hey, you're a small one, aren't you?
Well, welcome to Happy Land. I hope you have a nice time, don't make any trouble, or else we could probably put you in jail, but not too extreme, okay? Be good now.
Oh, thanks.
As you've done your tutorial, duck.
Yeah.
Now for Jamie.
Oh. Hello.
Hi, it is me, Blue Bear. I see you have come to go meet me. Well, I hope you've been good today. Don't do any naughty.
Be good.
Ooh, hey there, Ray.
Hi.
I'm blind, but I'm also cool. I got a bandana and green hair and everything. And don't do anything bad. Oh, fruit, angels. Hello. Hey there, Jamie. Hey. Aren't you from the cursed planet of fruit ninjas? I remember they've heard to be really bad and dangerous. Yeah, but I see you're learning your lessons just like Craig. Ah, okay. Craig used to have been a cursed one just like you. Okay then. Well done, Jamie. You finished your tutorial. Easy as pie. Oh dear. Now for yellow thingy. Oh, hi there, Bear. Hello, I'm Blue Bear. I'm just a regular level 1 turtle gang camper. I see you are one of the weirdos. Go along and move to the next people. I'm sure they'll be very happy to meet you. Oh, what's that? I'm a Puffle. I'm blind, I got a bandana, and I'm called Ray. I'm green. I'm pretty special. I got the supermarket and all the market, happy market thing. Okay. Oh, an apple. No, you're not supposed to do that. Ouch. Oh, he bit me. What? Who bit you? Oh, sorry. I thought you were food. So, I guess you failed pass 3. Yeah, well, I'm sorry. I thought it was a fruit, okay? It looked tasty. Everyone mistakes me as food these days. Yep. Now for your turn, frog thing. Yeah. Oh, hello there. Hi. I'm a frog. So, what are you doing? I'm just visiting Happy Land. I'm just here to say hello. Goodbye. Oh, look, a Puffle. What do you do?
I'm just a typical guard. I protect Happy Land and stuff like that. I'm not as strong as a fruit ninja, but yeah. Okay.
Oh, hello, apples.
Hi.
Hi there. Just don't eat me like the last people, please. I'm just a typical fruit ninja. Don't hurt me. Okay, I'm sorry. I won't hurt anyone. Well done. Oh, I guess it's my turn then.
Oh, hello.
Hi, I'm an ocelot. I'm a bear. I'm blue and white.
Cool.
I see you're a Puffle.
Yes, your hair is as fluffy as mine.
You're right. Your hair is as fluffy as mine.
Cool.
Ooh. Hi there, Ocelot. Do you like fish?
No. I like KFC.
Well, let's just say you don't have any KFC here.
You could build it though in the next episode.
Really? We don't have any room in the bathroom, do we?
Maybe we could put KFC in the next one.
Okay.
You did pretty good, Ocelot.
Thanks.
Now you, Merlin.
Hello.
Hi, I'm a blue bear. I'm just a level 1 camper. I got not much to say because I'm just generic. You know, I have not much personality in life. I'm not much of a popular character, you know. But yeah, just continue your way.
Alright then.
Ooh, who are you?
I'm a Puffle, Ray, blind, but cool, and nice. I protect the base or Happy Land Market. I go to lots of bases to protect. Don't know why. Somehow I'm still signed up for the job, even though I can't barely see a thing. It's really blurry.
Oh, you should probably wear glasses.
Yeah, but I don't know. I'm alright, actually.
Oh, hello.
Hi, we're Fruit Ninjas. Welcome to Happy Land. Hope you aren't doing anything bad. Is that fruit flies on the side of your face?
Oh yeah, thanks for warning me.
I gotta go to the steam room. Well, that was interesting. Now for you, Eminem Man.
Yes.
What are you doing to me?
Sorry, I liked M&Ms, but you're an M&M man, so I'm not gonna eat you.
Oh, okay, that's a bit weird.
Don't make them threatened, Blue Bear. You're just greeting them.
Sorry, I'm not often in videos.
Oh, what is that thing? It's like a cactus with green with a bandana.
I'm not a cactus, though. I kinda look like a cactus, but I'm a puffle with a bandana. Just call me Ray, not a cactus. But cactus is still cool.
Ooh, fruit ninjas, ooh. Don't be scared. We're just here for greeting.
Yes, it's training day. We ain't fighting today. We're just training. So yeah, be great.
Oh, cool.
Now for you, Peter.
Oh, okay.
Boing. You're not supposed to skip one.
Oh, sorry.
Ah, you tried to skip one, eh?
Oh, sorry. I know to be normally one of the trickster mischief soft toys.
Well, there's 3 more soft toys to me on the other side, alright?
Alright. Boing.
Oi.
Oh, hello. What is that? Is that a cabbage? Why does everyone keep mistaking me as a vegetable or a cactus these days?
I'm just Ray the Puffle, but just please be not mistaking me as a plant.
Oh, fruit ninjas. Ooh.
Hello, we're just your fruit ninjas protecting the day from evil and stuff. I see you are a rabbit with a jacket. That rhymes, hee.
Well, Rabbit, Peter Rabbit, you did well.
Thanks.
Now for you, Dolphin and Bear.
Together?
Yeah, it's just way to skip it.
Oh, hello, hello, hello.
Hi.
You two girls look lovely today.
Oh, thank you.
Making blushes there.
Mm-hmm, yep, sorry.
Oh, what's that? Oh, is that a puffle?
Yeah, you finally got it right. Don't call me a cactus or a cabbage. I'm a puffle with a bandana. I may look blind. I may look green. But I'm a puffle. I'm Ray. I'm cool.
And Fruit Ninjas. Hi, hi, Fruit Ninjas. I used to have been a fan of you.
Yay. How come it says a person's name, not a fruit's name?
Maybe I must have it wrong. Maybe I must have changed the name.
Okay, bye.
Well done. You finished all your training.
Cool. I'm pretty proud of you all. But do you think there's any more you need to be training with?
Yes. Any more training?
Yeah. Have you got any more things to train about?
Because it's cool to train.
What about our special attacks? We need to train our special attack for the zombies.
To defend yourselves?
Of course, you do.
You train yourself very well.
Yeah, who can we train on?
Glitch Fox, are you there for the job?
Sure, okay. I'll just be on this pillow here, ready for training.
Okay. Alright everyone, time to line up for the training ground.
Alright, yeah.
Number two is here. And you gotta try and test your best attacks on Glitch Fox. He won't attack back. But if you got any bomb attacks, he'll be stunned and he'll take lots of damage.
Yes, I am for some reason have a weakness, so that is bombs. Every other attack has mostly been quite massaging to me, but dog bites and explosives, nope, it's not good, it hurts a lot. But if you can try and knock me out, you can.
I'll try. Yeah, shing, shing, shing.
Ugh.
Damn, my friend, you did about 90 damage. Wow, 9-0, cool.
I'll try.
fries.
Ow. Damn, that was a good attack. I've never seen anyone use a swarm of flies. Pretty cool. Yaka! Oh, he burned me. Oh, he had two attacks. Interesting, Marilyn. I'm a wizard. Ow. Damn, that was pretty good. I would say Marilyn did about 200, but you did about 169 damage. That's pretty good.
Nice.
Ooh. Got any more? Raining chocolate. Oh, I'm not sticky. Hey, I got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, that's a aggressive ocelot. Yeah. Any more here to attack me?
Yeah. Girl power.
Oh dear.
Yeah.
Whoa. You girls were good. All of you guys, you're pretty good. I'm pretty surprised at all your work.
Thank you, Glitch Fox. Thanks.
Yes, we're very happy that we drained all our attacks. We're fellow strong against the apocalypse, and we'll be ready to use them against zombies, aliens, and maybe terrorists, if there are terrorists. Yeah. Yep, we'll be ready. And we'll defeat them all and make the Toro Gang proud. That's the spirit. Anything else you need to know before you maybe go back to your places or try and be good for lots of days?
Well, I say we need to go to the market, but first we need to go and round up all our softwares towards it.
Don't worry. I made sure that the guards will let you pass today, so if you see some market guards, they'll let you pass.
Ah, interesting. So you told them?
Yes, yeah, I told them that today. I forgot to tell the ones on the front door, but they seem to have been tame.
Yeah, quite a lot of our software is tame. And you guys, I see you guys are already starting to learn the lesson of how to be a Toro Gang member.
Yes, the Toro Gang. Great.
And this is the market, Happyland Market, mostly known for the centuries. Well, it hasn't been that long. It's only been here for probably like 2 years. Or three.
Hey, bad kid, did you know Kmart is shut down?
Kmart?
What the? Where did Kmart go? Where did Dennis go?
What happened to Dennis?
Oh, he's hiding somewhere. He's poor, he lost his business, and not many people went to Kmart. Is that why it looks abandoned in real life?
Yes.
So this is the Happyland Market. There's lots of food and restaurants and cafes here.
Yes, there is. That's why it's called the Happyland Market. Mostly known for food, socialing, and happiness. But I don't know why, but lots of villains love to take over this place and make it as their own and turn it into a factory-like place.
Yes, I don't know how they do it. I don't know why they do it, but they can turn this place into a factory.
Crazy! Never knew.
Yeah, I didn't know they could possibly make them like this.
Yeah, turn them into a factory.
And they don't bother to change the titles that much.
Yeah.
And where's Subway? Where's all the people at Subway? Where are everyone sitting at Subway?
Oh, some people come off shifts now and then. Jamie, lots of people come off shifts. Puffles, marine animals. We all had to have day offs, you know.
Yeah, the marine animals aren't working at Subway today. But you can buy at Frankie's.
Yeah.
Mine, like Costa.
And yeah.
And Burger King.
Yeah, Millie's Burger King.
Ah, very special.
Yes, very special. Can I have a coffee?
Sure. Do you have the money for it?
How much?
Well, cost a coffee is a small cup of coffee is worth 2 donuts.
Alright.
Ooh, thanks. Enjoy.
Ooh. Nice.
Thanks. You're welcome. And enjoy your stay at Happyland Market. Very good. I like this place a lot. Thanks, you bad kid, for showing us around the place. We'll promise to work well with you and not be bad.
Thanks, weirdos. I knew you would eventually give up in life and eventually become the Turtle Gang.
Yes, though we still want to be in our Weirdo Valley, but not attack, not be territorial, let you all visit like tourists.
Ah, thanks. Because we want to be nice, and we want to make sure that you help us with the zombie apocalypse,
so we don't die.
Yeah,
like alien invasions,
and stuff like that.
Thanks, guys.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
Welcome.
Yeah.
And I hope you viewers enjoyed. Remember to like and subscribe, even know where those buttons are.
Yeah.
And don't forget to watch Buttermaster 42, KKKid YTP, Oliver Productions, and I can't think of any more, but have a lovely day, goodbye,
we'll see you next weekend, if we have another video in the weekend,
yeah, eventually.
Yeah.